What is good, YouTube? It's me, your boy J Swag, here with another super hot fire flaming video, guys. And today we have an NBA 2K18 my team auction house draft. So basically, we're going to be making a roster from the auction house. I'm about to show you guys how to do it, and then we're going to be going into Supermax for some preseason matches, and we're gonna see how the team does. So basically, guys, what we have to do, we're gonna go to the auction house, and we're going to go to position. So we're gonna spin for position. We got power forward, and then for team, we got Hornets. So we would look for our power forward on the Hornets. And I'm not going by the first 8 cards on the block. I'm just going by, if you already have one, go take that. Some players, we might have to, you know, take a bronze player because I don't have that much MT right now. But if we already have a good player, then we'll take that. So basically, we're going to do this 10 times to fill out the whole roster. And yeah, that's basically it. So our first spin, we want a point guard, but we get small forward. For which team, we get for the Spurs. So we can go Kawhi, can go Dominique. We're gonna see, because now I know they do have that Kawhi Leonard. So we're gonna take Dominique Wilkins actually, because we do have a version of him. It may not be the Spurs version, but it's Dominique. Oh, my fault. Next up, can we get a center? Like, we need a big. Okay, shooting guard. Klay Thompson from the Kings. Bogdanovich, Garrett Temple, Buddy Hield, Doug Christie. Alright, we're gonna have to look into this one a little bit. Shooting guard. Sacramento Kings. Alright, we're gonna go over to the team scrolling. Shooting guard from the Kings. Oh, it's nothing good. We'll go ahead, we'll take 73 Buddy Hield. Just give him the contract real quick. Okay, next up. Can we get the center? Oh, wait. What am I doing? Can we get a center, guys, or a point guard? Oh, we get all. Alright. So we can use that. I'm just going to make all where we can choose any player from whatever team. So we get all from the Spurs. So we can choose any player from the Spurs that we want. So I'm just going to be using cards that we already have. Players from the Spurs, the Spurs, the Spurs. I know I have a good player from the Spurs. Or did we sell him? We sold the good player. Alright, we had a very good player from the Spurs. But I think we sold him. Oh no, here he is right here. Antonio Daniels, shooting guard. Okay, I like that. We need some big men though, we need a center. As we get another shooting guard. And let's see where he'll be coming from. Let's hope on like the rap. Ooh, Tracy McGrady. No, actually, we're not gonna cheese like that. Should we cheese? No, we're taking Tracy McGrady, guys. The Diamond 98 Tracy McGrady. And if we do get that again, I was saying, I hope we get the Magic. No, that doesn't count. Alright, we get center. Oh, wait. I need a new team. We get a center from the Atlanta. Searching. We could get Dwayne Dedman. We could get. Oh, I have this Al Horford card. Okay. Liking it. We need a power forward to fill in the whole roster complete. Or we could take another center. As we get all again, can we get Golden State? And we get the Mavericks. I already know who I'm going to take. The Mavericks, point guard. Where is he? There he is, Jason Terry. Okay, power forward or another big man. Boom, boom, boom. Yes, power forward. From where do we want to power forward? And we get the Bulls. Okay. I wish I could get this marketing card. But I think we have... Did Carlos Boozer ever play for the Bulls? I have no clue. Oh, man. Power forward from the Bulls. We're gonna have to take somebody bad, probably. Ooh, we have nobody. Okay, we're gonna have to go ahead and buy a power forward from the Bulls. Power forward, Bulls. Oh, we could've got Cleveland or something, but nope. Okay, you know what? We're gonna go ahead. We're gonna buy this Moments. We're gonna buy Moments Lori Marketing. And we're gonna add him to the roster. I'm liking the roster. We got some nice amethyst. Got some nice rubies. Alright. We just need backup positions. Can we get a big for the bench? And we get shooting. I keep forgetting the team slot. We get another shooting guard from the Bulls. Only if I had a good Michael Jordan. Dwayne Wade, I might still have him. Let's see if we have a Bulls shooting guard. Oh, I thought I had somebody good. I don't know why we're not doing custom shirts. Search. Bulls again. We have David. That's pretty tough. We might do 11 spins. It depends. We might do 11. I mean, what am I talking about spin? So, now we got another shooting guard. Oh, we're going to be small off the bench. For the kid. Another one from the king. We're gonna be small off the bench. It's a big problem. I don't think we have another shooting guard from the Kings. If anything, he's a silver. Okay, he's not a shooting guard though. Shooting guards. We'll take Bogdanovich. He can shoot, he can play small forward. Tiny man. Can we just get a center to round off the lineup? A center to round off the lineup. We get a center from the Clippers. Clippers center. I might not have that. If we don't have a Clippers center, we'll just, respin for a team, you know, to get a center. But I did ask for a center, so I mean, if we get somebody trash, Clippers. Okay, 81 DeAndre Jordan, I'll take it. I'll definitely take it. Hold on, we just need to fix up the lineup here. We're gonna just switch them. It's not really a big difference. I mean, Bogdanovich, I guess, is okay at the forward, the pit power forward position. We won't, you know what? Oh, nah, we won't. We're gonna leave Antonio Daniels. Wait, what? Alright, we'll do this. Whatever. I'm liking this as our lineup. And we're just gonna go ahead and apply these contracts. Fill some players in. We're just gonna fill the spots in. But then we're gonna take off their mint. No, we're just gonna do sounds. There. Alright, now let's hop into the Supermax. Got some preseason matches. So hopefully, cross our fingers, we could win this so we can get off into a better tier for Supermax. Now I'm gonna show you guys the raw gameplay, the whole gameplay footage. You know, not take any cuts or anything. Just cause I like showing you guys the full gameplay. And what is this? Bro, we could take a W. Let's go. Alright, that should be easy W. He's running Devin Booker. What is he doing? He got Devin Booker at center, okay. So he's pretty small ball too. I might not have to worry about my bench because he's pretty small ball now. Okay, he got the Ty Lawson, Kyrie. But T-Mac should just cook this game. T-Mac should just dominate this game. Let's go. Alright, guys. Okay, got the Warriors stole back. But, guys, I want to talk to you guys about some NBA. So, right now, the Hornets are doing extremely good. You know, they got those back-to-back dubs. Won by 61. Dwight Howard, one night, dropped 32 and 30. He got a moments card, as well as Kemba Walker, both getting diamond moments cards. And those two guys can very well be a dynamic duo. I mean, I know we all want that. And there's also some other dynamic duos that we could definitely get, like the 93 moments. What is this kid doing? He's already trash. Alright, whatever. So basically, guys, if you guys don't like this camera angle, let me know. I could change it, but this is how I normally play. So he's off balling, green light. Yeah. But like I was saying, they need to be a dynamic duo. Also, some other teams you could have. Some other teams like the Moments, McCollum, the 94, and the 93 Moments, Lillard, could also be a good dynamic duo, guys. I feel like this dude is gonna rage quit eventually. Also, guys, we could have. He's selling. He might as well just quit. So, guys, also, like, I'm thinking some other duos that we could have. You know, they need to release new moments challenges too for, like, St. Patty's, the Devin Booker. They never had a moments challenge for it. They just did the locker code, which that was out in like 9 minutes. Like, I know Devin Booker retweeted it and like Ronnie put it up, but like the code was gone in like 10 minutes. I checked and I tried like multiple times. It didn't work, but you know, like the Devin Booker could find somebody to match him with. Making, you know, new, just like they need to make new diamond cards. It's coming to the, like, more of the end of the year, more historic players, more historic diamonds. But you know, they're doing pretty good, like, you know, with the promos. But I think for like promos, like, remember last year in 2K17, they had the packs. They had the throwback packs. And in the throwback packs, you could pull, like, from two selected teams for, like, that week. So I wish they would do that again, where, like, throwback Warriors and, let's say, throwback Celtics. And we had a chance at getting, like, a Ray Allen, a Kevin Garnett, a Rick Barry, a Chris Mullin. Because of that. So that's another idea that I like. You might as well just rage quit. Stu might as well just rage quit now, guys, but you know. He doesn't want to, we're gonna keep playing. Yeah, just keep on. Let's see. We don't even have to worry about subs. We'll put our bronze players in. I know we didn't select them, but still. Oh? Wait, he has a Shaq? Okay, I guess he has a Shaq. I guess he has a Shaq card. It might be the 91. It could also be a bad Shaq. I'm not sure how many Shaq cards they have. T-Mac, they're selling, but they don't want to quit. That's one thing I hate. Oh my, they're selling, but they don't want to quit. Alright, we got tech free throws. Okay. But also, guys, more duos. 2K's just been slacking. I know they're releasing the March Madness. The March Madness is probably gonna have locker codes as well. So they're releasing that. And they released the Devin Booker last night. But they should be doing like more. They should be making more duos. They haven't made that many duos. I think the last good duo we had was that Stockton Malone, which is basically really old now. So, you know, they need to make more duos. But, you know, the Moments cards are coming out. Like, when you think about it, think about Golden State. I'm just saying, you know, using them as an example. They have the 95 All-Star Steph. They have the 97 Signature Clay. There's like 50 of those Klay Thompsons. They need to make a regular Klay Thompson card. Like a regular 97 or a regular 96. It could be Steph's Dynamic Duo. Or a Kevin Durant card. Like they made a 95 Moments Westbrook. And a 98 Clutch Closers Durant. They could match them. Or there's a Diamond Harden out there. Which, you know, Harden used to play for the Thunder. So they could make him a match with a Westbrook as well. They don't want to go through rivalries. The 98 Kobe, I mean the 98 Shaq and the 98 Tracy McGrady could work together. The 97 Kobe could work with the 98 Shaq as well. There also could be like dynamic trios. I'm just thinking about like, you know, they could release. We haven't gotten that many good cards, like historic player wise. He's gonna keep doing this, bro. It's annoying. I don't think you guys can see the score correctly. There you go, 13-0. I feel sad for him, because you know he's like trash. But can he just quit the game? Like, he doesn't know it. He could hold out on the timer. I mean, I know you guys don't want to see that, but like, he could hold out on the timer. Okay, Dominique Wilkins. We're up 13-0. Another defensive 3 seconds. Bro, he's gonna let us go up like 100-0. It's gonna be the best game ever. Hopefully next time we do a squad builder. I was thinking the next thing we could do, the next video, would either be a Fortnite rap challenge or a 2K rap challenge. So basically what I had in mind was like, for 2K rap challenge, we're gonna play with our regular team. And we're gonna have to make a rap about all 10 players that we use on that team. And you know, we could also do that for squad builder players, you know, who rapped or whatever. And then for Fortnite. Well, the two go hand in hand, matching your strategy. Is he gonna rage quit? Is he gonna rage quit? We're gonna quit the game. Okay, so basically, guys, he got too many. He had too many violations. He had too many fouls. Not fouls, but, you know, he had too many violations. So, basically, we just got our first dub for the Supermax preseason matches. I'm not sure. I might want to grind Supermax. This reward could be lit. But, anyways, guys, like I was talking about, you know, I was talking about the, like, different duos and things. I hope 2K does release new promos. I hope 2K, you know, like, not, like, release new promos. Hopefully, like, do something with the throwback packs. Make them better. Because, you know, like, the best card you could get is that 97 Kobe, which is very, very rare. But like I was talking about the rap challenge. In Fortnite, you know how they have the map. So, I was thinking, basically, we can rap about every place that has a name, I'm gonna say first, and then maybe next, like, another video we could do is giving the places names, like, that don't have names, like the prison, you know, that storage facility or whatever. But for now, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy the auction house draft lineup, guys. If you guys do want to see another gameplay with this lineup, because the first one was a little messed up, just let me know, guys. Let me know, guys. Give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to sub. Tell your friends, guys. If you guys want to see some more gameplay with this lineup, my regular squad, you know, it's not a god squad yet, but we're getting there. Or some, like, I have this challenges lineup. It's not really, you know, meant for that. And then I also have a new squad builder that, you know, if you guys want to see a gameplay with this, it's basically players that got drafted in the 1990s. Now, I just went by cards that I had. So, you know, I wasn't going to get that Diamond Vince Carter, you know, because I'm broke. You can see my MT 250. I'm broke. And 47 VC. I'm broke. But we have the Kobe, Baron Davis. You know, we got some pretty good cards. Chauncey, Richard Hamilton, Brent Berry. So we do have some good cards, guys. So just let me know, guys. Smash that thumbs up button if you guys want to see gameplay with any of these lineups. Or if you guys want to see another squad builder, let me know. Give me a suggestion in the comments down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.